Road to St Mary's, with the Westminster Council has managed to prevail on the developers. Is the route going to, is there going to be a satisfactory resolution to this conflict, please? Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's a very good question. I will ask the person in charge to answer it, Michelle. Give Michelle a microphone, please.
We have been working over the last year with the developer to try and express our opinion. We have objected formally to Westminster and also spoken to GLA and TfL. At this point, nothing really has changed. We have expressed our opinion and our concern to the 106, which is a legal document that has come out fairly recently, and we are hoping to carry on that dialogue with Westminster. So, it's not finished, we're still expressing our concern. Our prime focus, as has been said previously, is that we need to make sure the hospital is fully operational, we can get ambulances to the hospital as fast as possible. Our concerns remain.
And in this regard, we certainly need your support, because this is your hospital, and this is a dangerous situation. Ambulances cannot manage to get to that hospital because it's unsafe, then that is a problem. So we need to recognise that. You need to be there helping us in this regard.
Are there any specific things to do?
Are you asking us to do something in particular, please?
Well, I think if that road goes ahead, that in its present format, it will not be safe. That's our opinion. And we've stated that very clearly. I think there will become a time when that is appropriate. Absolutely. Thank you, Miss Lady.